and I'm a dance director at a Finalist Dance Studios here in the South Florida region. Today we are at this very beautiful and elegant studio at the Imperial Point, and with me as my dance partner today agreed to be a Ruslan Meshkov, an owner of this very, very nice studio. And today we will show you an international standard waltz, back whisk, and chasse from promenade position. Okay, so now I will show the ladies' steps or follower steps as they back whisk, chasse from promenade position, and with the count first. After that, I'm gonna break the steps down for you. So we will start with a closed position, and ladies are gonna go forward. So now we will try to break the steps down for you. So ladies, we'll start with the right leg forward, stepping towards the partner, forward. Now left side, left to the side, and right leg crosses behind the left foot, up on the toes. Now we will have to keep our position in the very contra by movement position. The body is very rotating. Now we're gonna go forward with the left leg, sidestep. As we go to the chasse, close the left to the right, right leg side and slightly back. We're gonna rotate slightly during the whole chasse, and we will finish a promenade chasse with the half of the natural turn. So we'll take a step back with the left foot, side step to the right, and close the left foot towards the right. And we'll try that one more time facing you. So with the frame, we're gonna go forward with the right, left leg to the side, cross the right leg behind the left, left leg forward, right leg side, close and side and slightly back. We finish with a half of the natural turn, left foot back, right leg to the side, and left foot close to the right. Now, I will try to show that with the count. One more thing I didn't mention, that when we are starting, we're starting in the closed position with the partner. After the second step and a cross with the right leg behind, we open it into the promenade position. Now the chasse, we start from the promenade position, and during the chasse steps, we close again into the closed position. And the natural turn, we're dancing in the closed position. So I will try to show that one more time. So we're starting in the closed position as a lady, right? We'll go forward, side, we cross the leg and we open into promenade position. Then we go chasse from the promenade. During the chasse, we close to the closed position. We turn our head to the left and we finish our natural turn in the closed position. Yes, one more important thing for the ladies when we're trying to do the whisk, it could be in the regular whisk or in a back whisk. It's important not to open our right side when we're turning into promenade position. So we're going into the whisk. It's not good to open the whole entire side away from the partner. That's why we stay very nice and tall, keeping the right side together with the partner. That's why it's a CBMP position for us, contra body movement. And then when we're stepping forward, we're keeping that side nice and closed and slightly turning back into the normal position while we're doing the chasse. And now I will try to show the lady steps with the count. And 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3, 1, 2, 3. Now, as an exercise, you are able to connect both of those steps together, so we can dance one after another. I will try to show you, and later on, I will show with my dance partner how to do it together in the couple. So one more time, as an exercise, we can do it, and 1, 2, 3, chasse from promenade, and the natural turn, going right away into the back whisk, and chasse, And again, back into the natural turn.
And now I will try to show you with my dance partner Ruslan how to do that with the partner. As the follower, I already explained you my steps, and as the leaders and as a gentleman, you can see what Ruslan is doing and you can slowly follow us while we're doing with the count, and later on we are going to do it with the music. And one, two, three. Now we'll try to do the same thing, just without stopping. So you can go as an exercise, you can do it over and over again. One more time with the count. And thing I would like to mention, which is a footwork of the ladies, how we are stepping each time. So first of all, first step when we're stepping forward, we're going to go heel, then we step to the side, ball of the foot, third step is the ball of the foot, and we're lowering to the flat foot. Now we'll go from the heel forward, then we'll go ball of the foot, ball of the foot, ball into the flat, then we'll go back, ball of the foot to the flat, ball of the foot, and ball flat again. I'll try to show that one more time. That's the followers or lady steps. We'll go forward with the heel towards the partner, ball of the foot, and ball of the foot on the cross, ball flat, heel forward, ball of the foot in the chasse, ball flat in the last chasse step. Then we'll go ball flat, ball of the foot, and ball flat on the last step of the natural turn. So today we danced with you a back whisk from International Waltz and a chasse from Promenade position. Thank you so much for the Astaire Dance Studios and studio owner Ruslan Meshkov for having me here in his beautiful studio at the Imperial Point. And thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe the channel, leave your comments or questions, and I will try to answer it as many times as you wish. And please, don't forget, keep dancing.